They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are some modern piano songs that are easy for a beginner to learn? Both of the prior answers are fine for a background piano where the focus of the music is on the singer, or an enthused choice, the dancer. Depending upon what you mean by modern, you'll be challenged in finding easy pieces to play. 1. Popular music is all about the singer, apologies to Meghan Trainor. It ain't the bass. 2. Virtuoso pianists in jazz and orchestral music are all about the difficulty, but that's why the etudes from the likes of Chopin are studied today by starting piano players. They stretch the fingers, minds and repertoire of players in an easily conveyed, repeatable and eminently musical way. I've found that modern, non-classical pianists such as Michelle MC Lachlan, Helen Jane Long, Philip Wesley have accessible, easy to play, music. They do flash too, but it's all about the emotion for these pianists. I'm not a pianist. I'm a band keyboard player. For me that means padding chords and fill in melodies and riffs in between a full rhythm section and at least two guitars. That's very different from a solo piano player, so keep in mind please that your mileage may vary. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.